Choice is an internet radio, and the staff and host of LA Talk Live would like to thank you for choosing the internet's hottest destination for the most eclectic sound and invigorating talk. This is LA Talk Live. We are more than just talk.
I'm a traveling man, made a lot of stops all over the world. A pretty señorita waiting for me down in old Mexico. And if you're ever in Alaska, stop and see my cute little Eskimo. Oh, my sweet Fraulein down in Berlin town makes my heart start to yearn. And my China doll down in
Pretty Polynesian baby, aficionados. It's good to be with you again. So let us walk in the sand, have a little spring motif, and hopefully you will enjoy it. And I think you just might.
He blesses the boys as they stand in line. The smell of gun grease and their bayonets, they shine. He's there to help them all that he can. To make them feel wanted, he's a good holy man. Tells them it's all right. He knows of their fear in the forthcoming fight. Soon there'll be blood and many will die. Mothers and fathers back home they will cry. They move down the line, but he's still behind and he'll meditate. But it won't stop the bleeding or ease the hate. As the young man move out into the battle zone, he feels good. With God, you're never alone. He feels so tired and he lays on his bed. Hopes the man will find courage in the words that he said.
Never reach the sky. we're soldiers of God, you must understand. The fate of your country is in your young hands. May God give you strength, do your job real well. If it all was worth it, only time it will tell. In the morning they return with tears in their eyes. The stench of death drifts up to the skies. A young soldier so ill looks at the sky pilot, remembers the words, thou shalt not kill.
As roses in the morning,
and you to me
are soft as summer rain at dawn in lovely shade. That's something rare. The sidewalks in the street, the concrete and the clay beneath my feet begins to crumble. But love will never die, because we'll see the mountains tumble before we say goodbye. My love and I will be in love eternally.
That's the way,
that's the way it's meant to be.
All around,
I see the purple shades of evening.
And on the ground,
shadows fall, and once again are in my arms. So tenderly, the sidewalks in the street, the concrete and the clay beneath my feet begins to crumble. But love will never die, because we'll see the mountains crumble before we say goodbye. My love and I will be in love eternally. And that's the way, that's the way it's meant to be. Sidewalks in the street, the concrete and the clay beneath my feet
begins to crumble.
But love
will never die,
because we'll see
the mountains tumble
before we say goodbye. My love and I will be in love eternally.
That's the way,
that's the way it's meant to be.
That's the way,
oh,
that's the way. That's the way it's meant to be.
Song, and then we strolled that golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind, like painted kites, those days and nights, they went flying by. The world was new beneath the blue umbrella sky. Then softer than a piper man, one day it called to you. I lost you to the summer wind. The autumn wind and the winter winds, they have come and gone. Still the days, those lonely days, they go on and on. And guess who sighs his lullabies through nights that never end? My fickle friend, the summer wind. The summer wind, warm summer wind, the summer wind.
Summer wind. Aficionados, let me ask you a question. You think Johnny Mercer ever wrote a bad lyric? No. Well, he's one of those things that, one of many things that he's blessed us with. That was Summer Wind, one of my favorite Sinatra recordings, and especially when it's arranged and conducted by Mr. Nelson Riddle. That was on the Reprise Strangers in the Night album. This one is on monaural, as it should be. And preceded that with Unit 4 Plus 2 from the UK, their premier album. Their debut album, got a promo copy here, laying here for many, many, many years. And it's Concrete and Clay. Started out with Mr. Eric Burdon and the Animals. And, of course, that was Sky Pilot. I have some really cool jazz to play for you later on in the show. Some lounge going into jazz. Trying to create a little mood here, you know, with spring in the air. So just picked up some really good records over the weekend. I happened to be in Balboa Island Sunday, taking a little stroll there in beautiful Newport Beach, California. You know, we are worldwide. And saw a man sitting outside his little beach bungalow there with the boxes of records that, you know, for sale on him. So, you know, naturally, I stopped, struck a conversation with him, you know, had a cup of coffee, and walked away with a couple of dozen records. So there you go. Few of them I have with me today. Anyway, but this next one I've had for a long time. So let's start you off, aficionados, with a little rockabilly here, and then we'll see where we go after that. Enjoy.
Say hi to mama, little mama, wanna rock with you. Rock with me, baby. Yeah, rock with me, baby. Well, rock with me, baby. Don't you know your daddy wants to rock? Yeah, rock. Yeah, go. Oh.
life, and when you're dead, you're done. Rock away, baby. Yeah, rock away.
Darkness met the sun.
aficionados. It's Mr. Jack Bruce. Imaginary. Well, actually, it's themed from an imaginary Western. Now, for the longest time, I used to listen to Mountain. Actually, there's an excellent version of that song, but this is the original, and I'm really starting to like this a lot. The album's been there for a long time and haven't bothered to play it, but let's bring it out. And that's it's actually Chris Spedding on the guitar there. Anyway. And prior to that, we did a one going back to Jeff Beck and Rod Stewart teaming up for their second album, Beckola. And that was, of course, Jailhouse Rock. I didn't need to tell you that. And started out with Billy Lee O'Reilly going back to a demo that I have, Rock With Me, Baby. If that ain't rockabilly, well, shucks, I don't know what is. Well, aficionados, let me get this thing queued up here and talk to you a while here. See what we got here. Picked up a little record here on Sunday. This is one of the records that I picked up. And it's a really, really, really good, especially if I'm going to tell you what I'm going to tell you. It's playing underneath me. This is a, never heard of these people before, but Los Admiraderos. Los Admiraderos. And their guitars, flute, and bongos. And that's what the album's called. Guitar, flute, and bongos. And this is an old classic, Making Whoopee. From here, we're going to go to the queen of Exotica, Uma Sumac. Songs from Extirpe. And that's five octaves of a Peruvian type of a chant. Go with the Lounge Deluxe here. And then we'll do some little Gabor Zabo probably in there. We'll do a little... Lalo Schifrin, and get into a good jazz jam there, featuring Miss Dinah Washington, going back to 1954. So, aficionados, a little different here, a little jazzy, but I know you're going to enjoy it. So, kick back, and let's get into it. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. dawn that dream. I dream each night. You say you love me and you hold me tight. But when I awake, I find you're out of sight. Oh, dawn that dream. Darn your eyes, they lift me high above the moonlit skies. Then I tumble out of paradise. Dawn that dream. Contract, mine of mine, it can't understand that you don't care, just to change the mood I'm in. Lord, I'd welcome a nice old nightmare. Dawn that dream and bless it too. Without that dream, I never would have you. But it haunts me, 'cause it won't come true. Oh, dawn that dream.
A soundtrack. Gone with the Wave was the movie. I'm not sure if it ever came out or came out and disappeared, but the soundtrack is fantastic. It's got a lot of the good West Coast players here, and that's, of course, Lalo Schifrin and composed, arranged, and conducted. That was a really, really nice flute work. I wonder who it was. Let me look it up. Oh, it was Paul Horn doing the flute work, and Mr. Shelley Mann was on drums. A lot of good people here. Frank Rossellino, trombone, Victor Feldman, piano. Wow. That's pretty good stuff. And had one of our listeners and friends, the lovely, lovely Minnie, shoot me a text and correcting my lack of Spanish, actually. And we started out the set. And so apropos that I give you the close to the real pronunciation, thanks to Minnie. Admiraderos. No. Admiraderes. Admiradores. How's that? Admiradores. 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 Well, pretty close. If I got that close, man, let me know. Thank you. And it feels so good when you listen. Wow. Speaking of listening, Mr. William Cornejo, you got the goods. My friend, you got the goods. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. I'm doing too much yapping because I still have a lot of music I want to play for you. But prior to that, what did we hear prior to that? Prior to that was a jam session from October, I believe. Let me see. I have my notes here. I think it was like October 10th. And why do we care about these dates? Efficient out as well. We just do. Yes, it was October 14th, 1954. And that was a jam session. And let me grab the sleeve here. I grabbed the sleeve. And I picked this up on Balboa Island. I don't know what I was in store for, but I was in store for it. I'm really glad I did. And that particular track, of course, you heard the lovely, lovely vocal of Miss Dinah Washington. And that's the only song on this album that she actually appears. But Clifford Brown, Maynard Ferguson, Clark Terry, there were trumpet section, Harold Land, tenor sax. Herb Geller was also, actually played the alto on this one. Richie Powell, piano, Junior Mance joined in. We had a whole bunch of people. And of course, the great, great Max Roach did all the drumming. And Kester Betts was on bass. It was a fabulous jam session here on October 14, 1954. And it was in Hollywood, California, actually. Not far from where we are. So, what did we hear that I missed out on? Oh, Yuma Sumac, that was from the album Voice of Excavate. And that actually sums it all up, Queen of Exotica. That's five octaves of Peruvian delight. Great stuff, great stuff. I'll have to play some more of her. Yeah, she's getting very popular again. The revival and lounge, and especially her. And I threw a little Gabor Szabo in there, of course. Always throw a little Gabor Szabo. And yeah, that was it. So I made it a little complicated, but it was worth it. But keeping it simple here, let's go to Dave Clark 5. How's that? Dave Clark 5. I want you still.
You know, if there's a we'll take you to nightclubs in a shiny limousine. Buy you furs and diamond bracelets, make you look just like a queen. But I can give you love, sweet, sweet love. Now ain't that just a little?
Aficionados, and I am so happy that you're listening. And my name is Greg Lalazarian, if you didn't know. And the program is Mystic Ballroom. The place is America Talk Live, and where you aficionados are between Barbara Lewis and Electric Flag. Jazz aficionados, on summer nights, very early, very apropos with summer coming, Summer Nights by Marianne Faithfull. I'm a huge Marianne Faithfull fan. I followed her career from the very beginning till now, and she just keeps cranking that stuff out, you know? It's just beautiful. It just gets better with age when it comes to Marianne Faithfull. Speaking of better with age, I just got a really, really nice surprise. I do encourage you guys to go on our website. What is it? MysticBallroomUnderground.com and Facebook, which is a lot easier. Anyway, Wendy Woodward. Haven't heard from her for a long time. She's enjoying the show. Thank you for the wonderful compliment. And also, she is requesting me look into some organicking, and I will definitely do that. And myself, Wendy, and the young mogul. Once upon a time, we happened to see this monumental concert, Arthur Lee in Love with the orchestra doing the Forever Changes album. And Forever is a memory that I cherish, aficionados. You know, we do play love a lot in this program. Anyway, prior to that, we heard Electric Flag. Grooving is easy, of course. And, you know what we played. We played Dave Clark 5, Herman's Hermits, Barbara Lewis, and all that stuff. Aficionados, please come back next week, and I'll try to do a good show for you. And what else? We're going to leave you with Southside Johnny and the Ashbury Dukes. Kind of how I feel right now. What is this? All I Want is Everything. And that's from the... what album is that from? The Jukes. Second or third album. I don't remember. But doesn't really matter. It's All I Want is Everything. And aficionados, all I want is for you to be safe and come back next week and keep your dreams alive. And if someone discourages them, well, they have long forgot their own aficionados. Until next week, das vidanya. Right.
Thank you for tuning into LA Talk Live and the Talk Live Broadcast Network, original reality radio, handcrafted for your listening and viewing pleasure. This is LA Talk Live, and we are more than just talk. Stay tuned.